Happy Friday, Mustangs. I'm Tristan.
And I'm Jada. Welcome back to SRTV. If you're looking to plan your schedule, Shadow Ridge is having their academic night on Tuesday, January 31st at 5 p.m., starting in the theater. If you want to learn more about our class offerings before registration begins, please attend and bring your parents. They hope to see you there.
Save the date for the Sadie Hawkins Dance. The dance is on February 10th and tickets start selling this week. Tickets start at $15 per person but will go up to $20 per person on the 24th. Tickets are available for purchase in the 400s hallway, or you can also purchase them through online student store. I'll see you there.
Students who have earned all A's or B's and or all O's for citizenship for quarter two will be receiving treats during lunch today. Teachers will hand out treat passes during third period. Students, bring your passes down to the quad during lunch today to collect your treat.
The citywide student council conference is approaching, and we are proud to announce that Jaden Saito and Kenzie Young are being chosen as junior counselors on January 28th. They're going to be awesome representatives for Shadow Ridge. Congratulations to both of them.
The Class of the Month Recognition Award is being nominated by teachers. Each month, teachers will have the chance to nominate a single class period for going above and beyond, and the winning class will get a donut party. Teachers will be nominating again in a couple of weeks. The Classes of the Month for January will be announced in the first week of February.
In sports news, lots of flag football news ahead of us. First, we are honoring our military community at Flag Football's annual Warrior Night on Tuesday, January 17th at 4:30 p.m. Your Mustang flag football team will honor the military members of their families and then take on Sloan Canyon. Enjoy a complimentary hot chocolate, support our military, and cheer on your Mustangs.
Speaking of flag football news, the Varsity Flags football team snuck past Silverado after six overtimes with a score of 15-14 on Wednesday. Aubrey Davis threw for nearly 200 yards and completed a touchdown pass to Abby Covington. Soraya Ritchie had an interception, and both Michaela Lucas and Caitlin Harbison each added sacks. Awesome job, ladies.
The Mustangs won two more duels Wednesday night against Cimarron Memorial in Green Valley. They beat the Spartans 60-21. Ramon Moore, Aron Viatora picked up pins for the Mustangs. Then they went on to beat Green Valley 46-25. Mark Schutt, Asher Florence, Anthony Osoto, and Aaron Coverdale picked up pins during the win. They're in Salt Lake City, Utah to compete at the Rockwell Rumble. Good luck, Mustangs.
It's that time of the year, everyone, with softball making its way back to Shadow. They will be hosting intramurals on the softball field at 2 p.m. every Monday through Thursday. For more information and weekly updates and on the softball team, you make sure you follow and visit their Instagram at Shadow Ridge Softball. They look forward to seeing you out on the field.
In this upcoming video, Tennessee Titans quarterback Ryan Tannehill reveals his key to feeling greatness is focus.
I use all kinds of tools to focus my mind. The key is just to start small. Set a timer for a short amount of time, maybe 45 seconds. Start by closing your eyes. Focus on your breathing. Inhale. Exhale. It's gonna feel awkward. It's gonna feel different if it's something you've never done before. But embrace it, challenge yourself with it, and you'll be better for it.
If you're as quick as I am to get my grades up right before the quarter closes, track intramurals have officially begun. Intramurals will take place on Mondays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays at 2 p.m. Please check the school website for the remind code to have access to the season's calendar. They hope to see you out there on the track.
Wake up, Mustangs, because your lunch options today are a choice of cheeseburger sliders, double dogs, and a choice of bean and cheese burrito. The student store opens up once more today to serve Raisin Cane's. But in terms of next Tuesday's lunch, the menu will have a choice of hamburger, teriyaki burger, and finally, breaded chicken drumsticks. Then the student store will open back up next Tuesday to serve Firehouse Subs. All those lunch options sound so yummy.
Some new changes are being implemented in the cafeteria. Walk in the cafeteria in an orderly manner. No throwing food or horseplay. Do not block walkways or entrances. Sitting in a chair is required. Walk and don't run, and clean up after yourself. Let's follow these rules and have a great lunch, Mustangs.
If you're free after school with nothing to do, we have some activities for you, Mustangs. Fashion Club will be held in room 832, Poly Club in room 404, and Dungeon Runners in the library. If you're interested in any of these activities, stop by after school. Hope to see you there. Well, that's all the news we have for you today, Mustangs.
Don't forget to succeed and excel, and thank you so much for watching.